What's going on, CHS? This week is Red Ribbon Week across many schools in New Jersey. Red Ribbon Week started after the death of Drug Enforcement Administration Special Agent Enrique Kiki Camarena, who in 1985 was brutally murdered by drug traffickers as he was investigating in Mexico by being a part of the DEA.
CHS. Red Ribbon Week itself is the oldest and largest drug prevention campaign in the country. It has been always during the last week of October. Red Ribbon Week serves as a method and opportunity for communities, schools, and individuals to take a stand against drug abuse and educate others on its destruction.
It's trivia time. Today's question is, who played Spider-Man in Spider-Man 3 in 2007?
And we have the answer at the end of the show. We want to remind everyone to please wear your masks properly. It's so easy to spread germs if you don't cover your nose and mouth. Think of others, not just yourself.
The Physics and Engineering Club put together a virtual egg smash challenge. Check out this awesome video they put together.
As you can see, the box has broken up on it. Check them out. Brand new! Not even a crack.
Yeah! Alright, guys, so we're gonna follow along the story of my boy Pat. So you see, Pat's preparing himself for one of the greatest drops of his life. But before we show you that, look at his practice. All right, so there's one hit, two hits, three hits, and then, ooh, yeah, that one hurt. All right, and then there we go. Pat lives, there we go. Oh, the face kind of, oh, Pat's not looking too good, but Pat survived.
You better stop!
Eggs
are friends, not food.
Oh man, where am I? Oh, it's always...
Yeah, it's dead. For sure. No
Psych!
Way! Let's go. No cracks. Unscathed!
What's in the box?
Unscathed!
Yeah.
Unscathed!
Another new club starting up here at CHS called the English Acupuncture Prep Club. The club will meet every Thursday at 2 o'clock. There's a code on the screen. If you have any questions, feel free to email Ms. Wendt with any questions.
Hey, CHS, are you interested in becoming the next generation of emerging leaders in the business world? Well, then the DECA Club is a club for you. Please join the Google Classroom with the code below or email Mr. Orr at roor@cliftonschools.net.
Interested in playing ice hockey this year? Join the Clifton Ice Hockey Google Classroom with the code below and attend a mandatory virtual meeting on Thursday, October 29th at 6:30 p.m.
If you are interested in joining the Boys and Girls Bowling Team, here are a few things you must do before that can happen. You log on to the Clifton High School website to get the physical form. Then take it to your doctor and they will fill out their part, and your parents will then fill out the other part. You can hand in your completed physicals beginning Monday and up until November 20th into the main office.
You must also register for the bowling team on the athletics website beginning today on October 26th. If there's any questions, please see the athletic director in the upper gym floor. Practice will start around December 3rd and games will start up around December 21st. Remember, all forms must be submitted before you start bowling. Join the bowling team and have some fun.
Join the psychology club to learn what makes you, you. The Google Classroom code is below and our Instagram is CHS_psychology_club. The class of 2024 is having an apparel sale until November 22nd. The link to buy will be on the CHS website.
Hey CHS, get more involved with our morning news show. Go check out at CHS_morningshow on Instagram to get the latest update.
Instant Decision Day is coming up on the week of December 14th. IDD is a virtual interview with participating college representatives from a school you have already applied to, and the decision-making process will be given you a decision during your interview. No waiting weeks or months for a decision. Some of the participating colleges are Ramapo, Caldwell, Rutgers Newark, William Patterson, Monmouth, FDU, NGIT, Keene, and JCU. Seniors who are interested can sign up through Naviance no later than November 20th, 2020. A counselor will review your schools of interest and you will be contacted for the next steps in your process via your school email.
Seniors, email your baby photos to bslanina@cliftonschools.net by December 1st. Senior portraits will be taken in the lower gym. Please make sure to set up your own appointment with Lures.
While you're at it, reserve a copy of the yearbook by ordering through yearbookforever.com. The cost of the yearbook is $85. If you want to pay cash, see the sign up in class of 2021 Google Classroom page. The first day is today, October 26th. Email bslanina@cliftonschools.net with any questions.
If you want your birthday shout out included in our birthday shout out section, you know what to do. Just DM our Instagram account at @CHS_morningshow.
Here are some sports meetings that are coming up. Hockey is Thursday, October 29th at 6:30, and the Google Classroom is above. Swimming, please contact Miss Yannetti for more information at bianetti. Wrestling, please contact Coach Galetta at dgaletta@cliftonschools.net for more info.
Speaking of sports, here's Nick Plascon.
Happy Monday, CHS. We're not in school, but that doesn't mean sports are stopping. Let's get right into it. Girls tennis has their first game in the state tournament today at Morristown at 3 o'clock. Cross country won in both the boys and girls divisions this past Thursday at the league championship. The boys were led by Jacob Heredia and won the league. The girls tied for first in the league and were led by Mia Duback. They have their next meet Saturday at Garrett Mellon at 9 a.m. Girls soccer won their game 4-3 against PCTI and a 7-0 win over Kennedy this past weekend. In these games, Layla Flores scored a combined 5 goals and Gianna Delgado scored 3. The team also had goals scored by Evelyn Chaika, Brianna De La Cruz, and Lily Martins. Congrats, girls! The boys' soccer team had their senior night this past week and are still building on their undefeated streak. Congrats, boys, and here's some clips from their past game. Football won their game against Montclair 28-23 on Saturday. The team was led by Caleb Bonaparte, who scored all four touchdowns to bring the team to a 4-0 record. Congrats, guys. Their next game is Friday against Woodbridge at the stadium at 7 o'clock. A lot of news right there, CHS. Congrats to all of our teams, and keep working hard. That's it for today, CHS. I'll see you next time.
Thanks, Nick.
We have a special birthday shout-out to Jacob Augudello from Mr. Rando. Happy birthday!
And now it's time for today's trivia answer. And the answer is Tobey Maguire.
That's all we have for today, folks. Have a magical Monday!